Welcome, welcome. Hope your day has been nice and my day has been okay, can't complain. I have some food next to me, which I'm super excited about. Aw, man. I was so hungry not too long ago. There's nothing like food. I do what I want. I do what I want. Day ruined. Big doubt, dude. It's quite a lot that I need to get through today, so your day isn't going too well. I hope it gets better, dude. Thanks for stopping by, although. This is definitely a dry stream. There's pretty much nothing going on aside from me sticking my nose in a bunch of books. I hope that you enjoyed boba from the other day. That must have been exciting. Probably do a couple sessions. And let's go ahead and start the first one. Gotta keep up that grind. Or else I'll be sad. Until then.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's see. Not really annoyed that you can't go, just annoyed why you can't. And the money part's also gone. Oh, there's no refund. That's so messed up. Must be a really annoying reason why you can't go then. Your mood has changed slightly, speaking to yourself in the third person. Old VTuber used to watch is coming back. Tails doesn't have to stop strumming. Sounds good to me. Yeah, it's good to have some kind of pick-me-up after those bad things have happened. It's a shame your weekend plans didn't go as you thought. What a crime. Thanks for the stretch. Imposter is fixed. Although I am kind of like a hunched over gremlin. I've been gremlinin'. Did my back crack? I don't think so. I think I was just typing. I can try to see if it'll crack right now. Give me a sec. Let me see if I can crack my back. That was something. Probably didn't hear it though. Probably have to talk at the same time. I don't think my noise gate would have gotten the one from before, because I wasn't saying anything. Let's see if I can crack my fingers, it's been so long. Ah. Rowie. You've come to the wrong neighborhood. I'm surprised my fingers can still snap like that. I feel young again. Yeah, my fingers are pretty loud, thank goodness. And I can crack my thumbs pretty much whenever. Those probably hard to hear because they're quiet. Oh well. You have back problems, not nice. Aw. Back problems are not nice. Back problems bad. 6-5 Epic. Will you like outgrow your back problems or not really? You hope you'll grow out of it. Alright, I sure hope you do. Keep the hope alive. We're growing out of it then. It used to be worse. Well, it's good that it's gotten better then. Why did my mic name change? It still bothers me. Advanced audio device. I wish I were advanced audio device. Seems like a pretty good job. Now you don't still hurt, so I think it's growing pains. Pains! I remember when I was growing. I think my calves and shins hurt a whole lot. Glad that's over. These aren't bits. Did you have a past injury on them or something? Or a surgery? We're working legs didn't work. I mean, walking's good enough. I mean, you don't have to do crazy stuff with your legs. When running, tripped, fluid part under kneecap, smashed off step. Yikes. Never been the same since. Yikes. Did you go to a doctor? Ace, welcome, welcome. Evid Gomer. Ace Rola. Evic. Hope your day's been going real nice, Ace. Laughs in Brit? Are we allowed to laugh in Brit? I don't think we can. Never go to the doc for anything. An ace! At least it's not the US where you went. It cost you the knee. Oh, is there something wrong? I'm just gonna confiscate this for a while. That's what the doctor would say. It's basically the payment. Here's our selection of prosthetic legerinos. Yeah, Ace, Frown's talking in the third person. That's new. That's new to me. I go away for 2 months studying, and I think things are gonna be lighter for a while. But like, now Frown's talking in the third person? Bruh. Things will never be the same. Botch wants a leg to collect the toes. No, I don't want toes. Man. Y'all still on about that. Yep, Goldman on Friday. Super excited. So nice to be able to do something aside from study. And it's not new. It happened ages ago. We've lost it. I do not love toes. Didn't go to the hospital, not going now. The thing about that is, you're young enough that it would heal. But, yeah, there's gonna be, like, some scar, whatever, that, like, isn't gonna be the same as from when it was intact. So that's gonna be your discomfort. Sag. Only gone once, because you broke your wrist, it was your dog, had a mop. Hey, why is your dog a janitor? Dogs don't have jobs. Unless they're sheep herding, which is amazing. Other than that, they don't have jobs. Why does your dog have a job? Gonna report you to the dog protection agency. Okay, so it was a sheepdog, but sheepdogs don't usually, like, do cleaning. Clown. Taking it to the bin. Is that how you broke your wrist? That your dog had a mop and your dog clotheslined you? Dude, that's wild. I've never thought about that. Your dog was thrown down with you, dude. Stabbed by a mop that was in two pieces. Oof, that sounds sharp. Got hit by a van, that's how you broke your wrist. Was your dog driving that van? Well, looks like it's about time to switch. I think your dog might have it out for you, dude. If it's rusty, I sure hope you got your shots. That's how you get tetanus. Tetanus is not good. Oh my gosh. Keyboard just jammed into my computer tower. Well, if you have to head out, thank you so much for being here for any amount of time, and I encourage you to keep going. This will be the last one. The last one. And then I'm gonna get gone. Until then. Thank you. Yo, saves! Thanks so much for that sub. Super appreciate. And yeah, I guess a couple updates, upgrades. Thanks for noticing. I have changed. And Dak, welcome. Hope you're doing well, saves. It's been a hot minute. You're calling them downgrades, Frown? That's a quick way to get banned, dude. Quick way to get banned. Mic sounds dink? Dink? Thanks for calling it dink. I don't think I have my effects anymore. But if I did, I would use them. Actually, I do have my effects. Citizens. I have a message. Citizens. I hope that you all have wonderful days. That is all I have to say. That's enough of the hands. And Ace Nostalgia Goggles. And I hope your night's going well, Ace. Nostalgia Goggles. Yeah, back when my computer died every time I tried to run stream. Revisit the old project for nostalgia? Ayo? Oh, you mean, Beat Saber stuff, yeah. That was pretty exciting back in the day. And thanks again, Sabes. Super appreciate. And I will actually be playing games in the future, which is exciting. Friday is super liminal. So nice to play a game. I downloaded some. I have Sable. Very excited for Sable. I played like 2 seconds of that. And then I also downloaded something, like a pixel 2D platformer game from Xbox Games Pass that came out recently in September. Frown, don't want bad Wi-Fi or the bad computer, just want the PNG back. I cannot do this. Not happening. This is gonna be me for a while. Please respect my decision. Thank you very much. Did I get a good graphics card? I forgot which one it was. I think it's still in Discord. So I got 10 something. 1060? It's not the TI or anything. Yeah, the 1066 gigabytes. My brother got it for me as a present. So that was cool. Yeah, friend, I think you're exactly right. Am I using VGA? No, I'm using HDMI. I don't have the port for that. I wish I did though. Wait. No, they're both HDMI. But honestly, there's really no difference between HDMI and, it's not VGA, it's the other one. Maybe it is VGA, I don't know. But the clunkier looking one, right? Oh, never mind. I looked it up once and it was like, you can use either one based on what's available. I remember looking all over my house for something to plug in. Oh yeah, it's VGA here, but that's because that's the only DAC, that's the only picture I found. It actually is my monitor. It just doesn't have the right cable, but it's a bank. Of course, it's backwards because that's the way that I look at my computer. So it's a knib. Two ports used these days, or you remind me of like someone who's like saying the news or like part of a tech thing. Watch out! Two ports to use these days are HDMI and DisplayPort. DisplayPort cute? I don't know too much about DisplayPort. Got your core tower port and saves as a drawing tablet. No, it's just the regular tablet that I've always had. It's just my Surface. But I did draw a couple weeks ago. I was drawing Heart Underblade. He's Roll Aurion. I can probably show her to you guys. I haven't done anything since then, which gives me sad gamer vibes, but while we're in a break, I might as well show what I've got so far. PC has been doing Windows 11 update for 6 hours. Windows 11 update? If you dropped English, you just had to know what to put, never been in class. And how is my wrist? My wrist is doing great. Can't complain. I was just doing too much at one point. So I've definitely gotten better since then. Just don't do too much. Don't do too much, friends. Oh, here we are. So this is the gal I was working on for a while. Many of you know her as Shinobu. And this is what she looks like. I don't remember what possessed me to draw this, but I do plan to finish it one day. Maybe one day. Breaking news, Russians break into VGA cords. You've still been drawing next month, you're coming back to Switch. Let's go! And saves, no, it took me forever to do this. And yeah, Frown, I just wanted to color it, and then it just got out of hand. Like, I saw a bunch of, like, ways that people color stuff on Twitter, and I'm like, I want to color stuff. I want to be cool in open commissions. Which might be possible in the future, but then... it took me forever to make this line art. And school got crazy. But luckily, it'll be fine after Friday, the last test. It'll be chill for, like, a couple months, and then it'll get bad again. I think I'm going home for the winter, too, so, like, I won't even be here. I wonder what I'll do then. That's a future me problem. And Fran, that's when I said that I like toes. Oh, listen, when I work on feet, feet are very difficult for me. So I just say stuff to hype myself up. I'm sure maybe Sabe can identify with this. Oh, thank you so much for the 10. Super appreciate Sabes. And hopefully you can also like vibe with this, but like you gotta hype yourself up when you're drawing something you're not used to. You know? You're just like, yeah, I can draw these hands, I can draw these feet, I love toes. You don't actually. And Dak isn't Frown the Toe Guy. Got you in 4K. Got him. Yeah, Frown, you're giving me some mess about that, dude. Like, Mom, I didn't say that I really liked it. I was just kidding for the memes. Don't take me to see someone about this. I'm fine. It's not real. Clip it and ship it. It's not very nice. Clipping things out of context. Big pain. I have been brought big pain on this day. I hope y'all are doing well. I know in the next 1 minute, I'll have to get gone. Definitely be raiding someone, so let me go look someone up real quick. I feel like there's no reason not to raid someone. Although, if something crazy happens, like I have to leave in the middle of stream, like I probably won't, maybe one day. But today is not that day. Unless you clip as someone clipping out of context, that's the way it is. It's definitely the way it is. That is a cruel world we live in. So, we are heading over, and if you're interested, you can use the following raid message. Hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your day, morning, evening, or afternoon. And if you have to keep going after this, with anything, like art or studies, then best wishes to ya. The timer is still there, I think. But like, it's not like I'm gonna keep you guys here, right? That'd be wild. But yeah, catch y'all later. Thursday. Maybe not Thursday. Probably not Thursday. But Friday for sure. Playing Superliminal. So, until then. Later, Sabes, Anise, and Fran. Yep. Gaming Fry.